word for you.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Watch your step. Mother Giselle ought to be around here somewhere.
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker. Templars, we mean you no harm.
Doesn't look like they're listening.
I'm falling back! They can take us!
Warrior Templars!
Be ready. More coming our way.
We are victorious once more.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Don't touch me, Mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle?
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
Is that why you asked for me? The Chantry has already...
I know what they've done.
Then why am I here?
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new Divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people. Senselessly taken from us.
Why don't you stand with the rest of the Chantry?
With no Divine, we are each left to our own conscience. And mine tells me this. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
They want to execute me, and you think I should just walk up to them?
You are no longer alone. They cannot imprison or attack you.
They could try.
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. Their power is their unified voice. Take that from them, and you receive the time you need.
It's good of you to do this.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate, or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call, as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us, or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
Good to have commerce restored. I've many goods here if you wish to trade.
welcome back.
You all right, sir?
Of course.
Welcome back.
What do you mean?
Someone, anyone, please help my wife.
What's wrong with your wife?
She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath like cobwebs in her lungs. Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that cult in the hills. Please, get to him and tell him what's wrong. Without that potion, she'll die. Do you have the potion?
Of the bread. Going to be a long, hungry night.
These people need food?
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating, cooks easy, and no lords around to kill you for poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than luck.
Good luck.
Luck won't put fat on your ribs.
What do you need to keep these refugees warm?
Blankets, warm clothes, all of it. These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies, just haven't been able to find them.
Farewell.
And see you.
Have gone mad with power.
Well, the Templars aren't looking any better here.
We must continue on if we are to secure the alliance.
Thank you.
You joined the Inquisition when Seeker Pendergast questioned you.
Oh, she was very insistent that I help.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
It's surprising that an Elven apostate is the one who joined the Inquisition voluntarily.
Thank you.
decent spot to camp?
Nothing to report, sir. That's the King's Road down there.
The skull illuminates certain objects in the distance. I am not familiar with such magic.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
We must have done enough to draw the attention of the clerics by now. Shouldn't we meet with them?
Interesting. I cannot say what it is, but there must be a reason the skull illuminated the object.
Let me try.
Yeah.
Inquisition could determine the nature of these objects.